The University of Science, Vietnam National University Ho Chi Minh City, has a history of over 80 years of establishment and development. Our mission is to become the leading university in Vietnam and Southeast Asia in education and research on science, knowledge-based technology, and the digital economy. The predecessor of the university was the Division of Indochina College of Science, which was established in 1941. It was renamed to the Faculty of Science, also known as the University of Saigon, in 1953. In 1957, the university was named the Science University of Saigon. After that, the university was merged with the College of Letters to become the University of Ho Chi Minh City in 1977. On March 30, 1996, the field of natural science was separated to establish the University of Science. Since then, University of Science joined as an affiliated member under Vietnam National University Ho Chi Minh City system. The university currently has two campuses with a total area of more than 35 hectares. The university has 10 faculties: Faculty of Mathematics and Computer Science, Faculty of Information Technology, Faculty of Physics and Engineering Physics, Faculty of Chemistry, Faculty of Biology and Biotechnology, Faculty of Environment, Faculty of Geology, Faculty of Materials Science and Technology, Faculty of Electronics and Telecommunications, Faculty of Interdisciplinary Science. The university also has two research institutes, 11 specialized research laboratories, with 4 VNUHCM key laboratories, 16 research and education centers of technologies, natural sciences, languages, and other fields. The university provides tertiary education from undergraduate to postgraduate levels in basic science and interdisciplinary science and spearheading science and technology. With a scale of more than 15,000 undergraduate students, 500 graduate students, the university currently has 22 undergraduate training programs, 34 master's degree programs, and 30 doctoral training programs in 7 fields: natural sciences, life sciences, mathematics and statistics, computers and information technology, environment, technology, and engineering. Over the last few years, the University of Science has made a continuous development in the staff's quality of teaching, management, and services. A wide range of scientific disciplines is offered for both undergraduate and postgraduate levels, and concentrating particularly on the development of facilities as well as laboratory equipment. The academic curricula are regularly revised and updated to meet society's need and achieve accreditation standards, include the set of educational quality standards issued by the Ministry of Education and Training, EUNQA accreditation and ASEAN accreditation. The University of Sciences is also a pioneer in the field of basic research as well as the development and application of spearheading science and technology, offering solutions for socioeconomic issues and promoting community service through scientific practices in line with the development trend of the world. Currently, the university has cooperative relationships with more than 60 scientific institutions and more than 50 prestigious universities and research institutes in 30 nations, in which the university has joint training of many undergraduate and postgraduate programs. Annually, the university and faculties organize exchange activities, sign cooperation memorandums, and exchange lecturers and students. Such efforts are undertaken to elevate the provision of postgraduate education programs and teaching quality across the university. The University of Science always strives to provide each student with a learning environment and facilities that meet their needs, a healthy and creative learning space, and a dynamic resource centers for extracurricular activities and supportive student services. Many academic competitions, extracurricular activities, culture, arts, sports, and community volunteering are also held regularly to encourage students to experience, encounter reality, and apply and acquire knowledge to address and conquer real-life problems. We hope to build the image of the University of Science's students with ethical qualities, knowledge, practical skills, research capacity, application of science and technology, health, creativity, professional responsibility, and effortlessly adapting to the working environment and consciously serving the social community. The University of Science was honored to be awarded the Second Class Independence Medal in 2008 and the title of Labor Hero in 2010 by the President of the Socialist Republic of Vietnam. The students also got high achievements in national and international academic competitions and won many awards for students of scientific research at all levels. Besides, outstanding students will get the opportunity to do an internship at big companies and corporations while still at the university. The students and lecturers have made their mark with many awards and noble titles such as Representative Youth Citizen of Ho Chi Minh City, the Representative Youth of Vietnam, and the Golden Globe Awards in Science and Technology. Many generations of alumni have achieved particular success, have a social position, and persist in making dynamic contributions in the natural sciences and many distinct areas of social life. Our core values are science, creativity, integration, empathy, nurture, community, and empowerment. University of Science aims to become an autonomous university on curricula development and scientific research, along with application of science and technology to implement crucial changes of socioeconomic development in the 4.0 technology era. The University of Science, where the passion for science is nurtured and empowered.